Hi, I'm back. Hi guys, what's up and welcome to a new video. In this video, we will be talking about everything you need to know about how to film and how to edit YouTube videos. I know you guys love these kind of informative videos, so if you love it, I have to make it, right? Without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. Also, I have included all the timestamps of all the topics that I will be covering in this video. So if you want to skip to those parts, you can. But I would want you guys to watch till the end of the video because I am cool and I am pretty and I have some really good tips to share. So yeah, watch till the end. Okay, so the step one is to plan the content and script your video. Okay, scripting is really important, and you know, when you sit down to film any video, you need to have some kind of idea about what you will be speaking about. Like, I'm sitting here to film this video about how to edit and how to plan videos. For that, I need to have all the points that I will be including in this video. When I do vlogs or challenge videos, I don't have any script because I want my vlogs to look very natural. A quick tip about how can you script the video: you need to have all the bullet points written. Don't write line by line about everything that you have to speak, but make sure you write small points, bullet points, and you know, small paragraphs. But don't write line by line. I know I used to do that before, and that used to make my video very, you know, monotonous and very, like, it wasn't natural. Okay, when you are speaking and when you're interacting with your audience, you need to be natural, you need to be on the spot. Also, you need to have all the ideas and everything that you're going to be speaking about. Okay, so if you're just starting YouTube, you don't need anything. All you need is a phone and good content, of course. Because I know there will be people who will say you need camera, you need this, you need that. But trust me, when I started, I did not have anything. All I had was my phone and I did not even have a laptop. Can you imagine? Okay, so let's get into the equipments that I use. If you see that your channel is growing, it's good to invest into cameras, laptop, and a lot of other things, because trust me, YouTube is expensive. So yeah, if you want to invest into good camera, I would suggest you guys to buy the Canon G7X Mark II. If you are into sit down videos and vlogging and challenge videos, this camera would be really good because, you know, it's so lightweight. And I wanted to buy a DSLR, but I thought if I'm going out, if I have to vlog outside, I think something small and something, you know, compact would be really good for me. And the sound clarity in this camera is good, and you know, the color correction, you don't even have to do a lot of color correction in this if you have this camera, because it catches all the colors very nicely. And like I said, if you don't want to invest into a camera, go for a good phone. If you have any, you know, Android phone, for Android, I think the Samsung and the OnePlus has really good cameras, and iPhone toh theek hi hai. I have never used an iPhone. So yeah, if you don't want to invest into a camera, you can shoot your videos from phone. The next thing that you need is a tripod. Okay, so tripods are not expensive at all. I got mine from I think Chandni or New Market. If you are in Calcutta, you would know ki wahan pe, you know, sab electronics aur ye sab shoot ka saman sab milta hai. So I got my tripod, I think 1 year back maybe, or 2 years back, I don't remember, and I got it for ₹800. So that's like really cheap. So yeah, tripods are not that expensive. Get a good stiff one, because you know, if your camera is heavy, you need a good tripod. Pehle what I used to do is stack up all my books and place my phone, but that was long back. We have come a long way. Next thing that I want to talk about is good lighting. Oh my god, good lighting is so important. I can't even begin to tell you guys. Agar main ye video andhere mein banati to तुम लोग देखते कि नहीं, बिल्कुल नहीं. यू वॉन्ट द वीडियो टू बी गुड क्वालिटी, यू वॉन्ट द लाइटिंग टू बी परफेक्ट. जस्ट टू बी क्लियर, आई शूट ऑल माई वीडियोज इन नेचुरल लाइट. आई डोंट यूज एनी काइंड ऑफ एक्सटर्नल लाइटिंग, बिकॉज यू नो, अगर किसी दिन थोड़ा डार्क भी रहता है ना, तो मैं क्या करती हूँ कि मैं एडिटिंग में बेटर कर देती हूँ बाय इंक्रीजिंग द ब्राइटनेस, कॉन्ट्रास्ट एंड एवरीथिंग, सो इट लुक्स गुड. आई थिंक आई डोंट नीड अ रिंग लाइट राइट नाउ, बिकॉज mostly I want to do vlogs. Okay, so उसके लिए बाहर जाऊँगी, तो बाहर तो अच्छा lighting रहता ही है. So because obviously बाहर तो मैं हर जगह ring light लेके नहीं घूमूंगी. तो even for home videos, the videos I shoot at home, I think the window is great and I get good enough sunlight. But if you want to shoot all your videos indoor, so make sure you invest into a good ring light. Ring lights are expensive. You get it for like 4,000 or 5,000, a good ring light from Amazon. So the next thing that I want to talk about is this Gorilla Pod. This Gorilla Pod is so important, and I think I use this one more than I use my bigger tripod, because when I'm going out, I need something like this to vlog, because it's so flexible, it's so stiff. You know, you can like literally twist this and ouch you can literally twist this and attach anywhere. So the next thing that I want to talk about is good audio is so important. Never ever film your videos where there is too much noise. I think this is common sense, everyone knows this, but I just wanted to put it out there. Always choose a spot in your house where, you know, there is not too much noise. But I know we live in India, and yahan pe to dopahar mein itna shor rehta hai har jagah. But you have to manage. When I'm shooting at home, I tell my mom not to watch TV and not to play any kind of music. So yes, these are the things that I keep in mind while filming videos. Now let's get into the editing part. It takes me around 2 hours to film and 4 to 5 hours to edit, sometimes 6 hours, and I know that's a long time and you need a lot of dedication for that, but I love doing it, so I think it's okay. If you don't have a laptop and you want to know how to edit videos on phone, well, don't worry, I'm here, right? I have a video on my channel about how can you edit your videos on phone. I will link it in the description box or even in the I button, so make sure you go check that out. But if you have a laptop and if you want to upgrade your editing, well, this video is for you. So there are tons of different kinds of apps and software which you can use to edit your YouTube videos or Instagram videos or anything, but the software that I use is Adobe Premiere Pro. I've been editing for a really long time now, so I'm used to it, but it's not rocket science. Anyone can learn it, and there are thousands of tutorials about, you know, how can you learn basics of the software and everything. In this video, I will be talking about all the steps that I follow in editing a proper video. The first thing that I do is import all the files, whatever I've shot, in Adobe Premiere Pro. The next thing that I do is color correction. I know it sounds very complex, but it's not. It's just like how you put filters on your photos, you fix the lighting, the contrast and everything of the video. So, you know, sometimes when the lighting is not that great, and even if the lighting is great, I like to increase the brightness and make the video very sharp. For that, I color correct my videos. It's very simple. You will see a list of options in the site. After that, what I do is rough cutting my videos, because see, I speak for 1 hour, 1.5 hours, and obviously I cannot make the video so long. So what I do is I cut the part I don't need and I keep the part I need. The next step is putting an audio, and I would suggest you guys to use copyright free audio. Nahi toh if it's copyrighted, if you put any copyrighted audio, you won't be able to make money from ad revenue, and that's sad. So always make sure to use copyright free audio. You can find different audios in YouTube library, but YouTube library ka songs are very boring. It's very boring. It's not my style at all. So from where do I download audios? So I go to this channel which is called Vlog No Copyright Music, and I download my songs from there, and they have different and tons of copyright free audio. You can go choose any whatever you like and put it in your videos. I think har ek video mein ye wala comment to rehta hai, which is about my intro, the animation one, and trust me, I absolutely love it. Maine ye khud se nahi kiya hai. I have a graphic designer who designed the whole thing. I sent her the audio. I told her ki I want something like this, and she made it for me, and of course I paid her for that. So if you want something like this, like the animation intro, you can contact Prerna Roy. She made it for me. I will link her Instagram in the description box, so make sure you go and check her profile. She is really good at what she does. How do I make my videos interesting? I do that by doing the zoom ins, zoom out, putting different kind of text, and also putting funny sounds. What you have to do is go on YouTube and search funny copyright free sounds for YouTubers, and you will get a list of it. Go download it from there. Also, to make your videos interesting, you can download different kind of green screen effects from YouTube. The process is simple. You go search on YouTube green screen effects, green screen subscribe button, green screen like button. So yes, these are the things that I keep in mind while editing a YouTube video. Of course, there is more to it, but I did not want to make this video super complex. So yeah, these are the basics of editing in Adobe Premiere Pro, the software that I use. I hope you found this video helpful. If you want a part 2, then of course I'll make it for you guys. And yeah, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Follow me on Instagram for more content, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.